Hi guys, please take a moment to leave a comment and also click the subscribe button. We really appreciate it. Today we're featuring the Cache Valley Transparency channel. Please check out his channel via the link in the description and give him the credit he deserves.
As soon as he puts the tape up, I'll step away. All right. How about that? Come on, Sarge, you know better than that. Crazy person.
Okay. This is a crime.
You're crazy.
Okay, you need to back off.
It's a public sidewalk.
Okay, and this is part of a crime scene.
Okay, then block it off with tape.
Right now.
Okay. So as soon as he puts it up, I'll be behind it. How about that?
Start backing up. We're putting up. You're in our.
You're not my boss. I'll just go walk around the other side. I don't care. Cops actually doing their job putting up crime scene tape when they should have had this done how long ago? Good parking job there.
Yeah, it's fast.
Bro. Hey, man, as long as they help you get the guy. What'd they do, rob the bank?
Yeah. Hurt, that's what's
hey, man, that's all that counts.
Right?
As long as you guys didn't get hurt, they didn't get hurt. It's all that matters, man. Well, it's a good thing you guys caught him here and they didn't run in too much farther, you know?
Right. Yeah. Well, it's shift change, you know?
Is that why there's 19 of you out here? Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
I can take pictures of anything I can see from public. If you don't want it, you have to close
I'm
it.
Just asking
you
to be
have
cool.
to create the privacy. And I appreciate that. But if I'm not breaking a law,
you can't take CBI information.
If you have it closed,
that's,
then it's not the problem.
You
are
putting yourself in an advantageous place.
This
fine. You're moving to it. Move up by that.
I want her badge number and I want your name and badge number. Your policy states that you have to.
I don't have a problem with it. I'm just asking.
I want his and hers.
I am
standing here. I have not said anything to anybody, have I? Have I? Look at the law. I can see anything I can see from a public space. Anything I can see from a public space, I can film.
Right now, we're close.
I can film inside of your cars everywhere. Yes, I can film inside of your cars. Bootlicker. Go a part of your day. Why don't you arrest him for blocking traffic?
I'm too busy dealing with you right now.
My brother's a cop.
They get it. Yeah, my brother's a cop.
Just move.
Drive. Away. Stop blocking traffic. You're going to cause a car accident, you idiot. You're a moron.
Do you not have a job?
Yes, I do have a job. What are you doing? You're not going to work. Are you working? Get off your phone while you're driving the car. Moron. So if someone comes walking along the sidewalk, how are they supposed to cross?
Figure it out. There's sidewalks closed all over the state, all over the time. There we go. Stay out of this road.
Don't eat yellow snow. I don't need your directives when I'm not breaking a law. Sergeant Brian, give him a call, guys. He was being nice, just standing there next to a car, minding his own business, telling me I can't film inside of a police car from public. You have no clue what the law is, man. You need to retire. I can film anything I can see from public. Which part of that do you not understand? I can film inside of your police vehicles all I want. All right, guys, I'm still on the other side of the tape, so I can't say. Not in the road, on the curb. This guy has no clue. No clue. He's supposed to be a watch commander. This is a supervisor here in vehicle 2001. It's the guy who gave me his card, he's a sergeant. You know I can film anything I can see from public, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, so I can film inside of your car anytime I want to. Anytime I want to, I can stand there right now and film inside of your car. Why don't you understand that? I just don't understand why you don't understand public photography laws.
I do.
No, you don't.
I do.
You're telling me I can't film your computer, which I have every right to film anything inside of your car. If you have it open, that is your problem.
No, it's,
yes, it is.
No, you cannot take pictures.
Yes, I can.
If you are
close
in,
it.
In protection of, in possession of that, that's a violation of the law.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No,
you're
it's
wrong.
Not.
Go back and keep reading.
No, it's not.
You're right on the photography, but you can't.
I can take pictures of anything I see in public. The onus is on you to block it, genius, not on me. See, look, he knows the law. That's why he turns away the screen. He's barking orders that don't make any sense, don't follow any laws. No clue what he's talking about.
That's my card.
All right, I want her name and badge number. She's an FTO, dude.
You got my...
Your guys' policy is to state your name and badge number when you approach a citizen.
You're injecting yourself.
I didn't approach anybody or say anything.
You are now.
I was standing on a public space.
You're interfering with us because you're trying to do our job.
I wasn't interfering with anything. See, you're always trying to find the negative with people.
Because
why can't you be positive? All I was doing is filming you. This guy is a lieutenant. His name is Darren. Don't know how to say the last name. Badge number 9901. This guy's a lieutenant. And look, he's got his computer open again. You know, I'm gonna look up your wages and everything, right? And post it to everybody? All right, just so everybody knows. Colorado can be safer, man.
You're gonna do what now to me?
I said Colorado can be safer. I didn't threaten you.
You just threatened me?
No, I did not threaten you.
You're gonna do what? You're gonna look up where I live?
You know, I'm gonna look up your wages and everything, right? You know, I'm gonna look up your wages and everything, right? You know, I'm gonna look up your wages and everything, right?
Why are you threatening me today?
I'm not threatening you.
You are. You just were screaming at my window that you're looking me up and you're looking up this about me and the other.
It's public. You're a public servant. So all of your wages.
I don't work for you. I work for the public.
Yes, I am the public.
And you've You outstretched what you paid in taxes. You've spent that. You spent that.
Did you give an oath when you became an officer?
And I'm fulfilling
to
my
the
oath.
Constitution, right?
I'm not
follow the rules of the Constitution, man. Don't come out here threatening me.
What part of the you just threatened me?
No, I did not.
You were just screaming at
no,
me,
I did not.
Me.
Your all your information, right?
You just
about your wages.
Me.
All your information about your
That's
wages
every
is
year in the paper.
Exactly.
Go look it up.
That's all I said. I was going to publish that information.
Don't come to my house. That's
I don't need
I'm
to come
you.
To your house.
You just were threatening me.
No,
when I
No, I'm not.
In my car. Do not come
I
to my
have
house.
It all on camera. Is your body cam on?
No.
Oh, see.
It is.
Oh, it is. Okay, good. Because I'm gonna come FOIA
house.
That. Okay.
Don't come to
I'm
my house.
I'm gonna come FOIA that. So don't make sure none of it's missing.
It's not.
Okay.
We can't delete it. So
okay. It wouldn't be the first time.
Okay.
All right, man.
But do not come to my house.
Okay? I'm not need to come to your house, man. This guy's a lieutenant. Lieutenant. Go home. Find a new job, dude. Threatening him. Making up BS. Now he's gonna go back on his personal phone and make personal phone calls. People are crazy, dude. I was just about to leave.
Thanks for watching, and please check out the links in the description to watch the full original video, and also visit the Cache Valley Transparency channel, and give him credit by getting subscribed and watching more of his content.